In this video, we're going to solve this equation from Oxford Math. So here, x is bigger than or equal to 0, less than 2 pi. Then we want to solve for x. So now let's start from the left-hand side. The left-hand side just 3 plus cosine x, then whole squared. Because the minimum number of cosine, the minimum number of cosine x is negative 1. So if we use negative 1, replace cosine here, so then the whole expression is bigger than or equal to 3 minus 1, then whole squared. Then this one equals 4. So that means the left-hand side is bigger than or equal to 4. So now let's see the right-hand side. So the right-hand side, 4 minus 2 sine x, then to the power of 8. Then what is the minimum number of this term? The minimum number of sine x to the power 8. Because this one is non-negative, so that's why the minimum number is 0. So if we use a 0, replace this part, so then the expression we have is less than or equal to 4 minus 0, then just 4. So that means the right-hand side is less than or equal to 4. Because left-hand side equals right-hand side, because that's the equation. And from here, we have the left-hand side bigger than or equal to 4. So that's why this side is bigger than or equal to 4. Then from here, the right-hand side is less than or equal to 4. So this side less than or equal to 4. So then from here, we can tell the left-hand side and right-hand side is bigger than or equal to 4 and less than or equal to 4. So that means the left-hand side and the right-hand side must be 4. Then from here, only when cosine x equals negative 4, the left-hand side equals 4. And the one sine x equals 0, the right-hand side equals 4. So we're going to solve these two equations. So now let's see. So then solve these two equations. First is cosine x equals negative 1. The second one, sine x equals 0. Because given the condition, so x is bigger than or equal to 0, less than 2 pi. So then we know cosine pi equals negative 1. Sine pi equals 0. So that's why the answer for this equation, just x equals pi. X equals pi is the final answer for this equation.